The guardians of our health, our doctors, nurses, teachers, and parents, are working together to keep us well. All of them must know and agree on the health practices we need at home, in the neighborhood, and at school. This is Joan, getting ready for school. Joan learned at school that it's important to choose the right clothes on a cold day. The temperature is 40, too cold for just a coat. She will need her snowsuit if she wishes to keep well for the Dutch festival. And this is Jim, Joan's brother. They choose wraps to keep all of their body warm. Mother is to see Jim looking so well this morning. Their color is good, their eyes alert. They're ready for work or play. Mother needs to get another supply of paper handkerchiefs. Jim's friend George is eating an apple as he waits for them. That is a wise no thank you, George. Never share another's food. George has forgotten something. Something that helps keep him clean. It's lucky for George that Joan has an extra tissue to lend him. Some children learn to jump or go around puddles. But George waved right into trouble because he forgot his galoshes. This is Miss May, Joan's teacher. George and Joan are glad to be in school. The children are getting ready for their Dutch festival. Tom has brought the thermometer in, so that the children can guess what the weatherman dog should wear today. A raincoat and umbrella? Oh no. A snowsuit and galoshes to keep him warm and dry. It was hard to guess today, but Tom is a good guesser. Or did Mother tell him what to wear? George, you forgot something more important than your handkerchief. You forgot to cover your sneeze. And cold germs travel on your sneeze or cough, you know. Why, cold germs can fly farther than Miss May can blow the feather. Cold germs can fly 8 feet to another child's nose, hand, or foot. People who put fingers into their mouths make it easy for cold germs to come to them. No, not that way, George. Blow your nose gently, without pressing the opening of the nostrils closed. That's better. Oh, and your feet are wet. It's easy to catch cold when your body is chilly. You'd better go and see the school nurse. She'll help you. The nurse is examining Mary after her cold. 4 days at home with a cold keeps others from catching it and protects you from serious infections that follow colds.
Now, George, who's that earring here? Come on.